New episode of NBA 2K TV is up, and I made it into this one as well, so check it out. If you got the game, go ahead, sit down on your couch and give it a look, all right? I wasn't in it for any extended amount of time, but in it a little bit, which is pretty fun. But here we are in our season two. Vic is dead. Rest in power, my brother. But I've added a new tattoo, kind of show him some love. But there's some new things in season two now. We've got endorsements available to us. We've got connections available. We can also request a trade if we want. I've also been able to change my nickname to B-Train. Well, my secondary nickname is B-Train, which is nice. So glad they added that option so I don't have to be Freak forever. But this is pretty cool. So, endorsements, connections, request trade, a lot of cool potential things here for us. Let's check out endorsements.
Endorsements is where Tom Pagnotti will keep you up to date on all your potential partners. As your star power grows, your endorsement opportunities will grow with it. Consider contract offers carefully. While major brands are willing to pay big money for your name, they also demand a large commitment of off days. Time is valuable for an NBA superstar. Don't overpromise.
Very cool. So we've got off days, and we're going to be able to manage those off days, and we have to manage them a certain way. I haven't really got the feel for this yet, so it's going to take some time to feel it out and see exactly how we want to do it. Now, today it looks like it's October 25th, and we're going to have a game up against the Heat, but let's check out connections as well.
Welcome to Connections. Here, you're able to form relationships with NBA players, legends, and other personalities to earn a wide variety of rewards. Unique badges, clothing items, VC, MyTeam cards, and even your own Terminal 23-inspired MyCourt are just some of the available items. Spend your off days carefully.
Ooh, that Terminal 23-inspired MyCourt, that's pretty sick. We've got some connections that we could potentially make here. Al Horford, Al Jefferson, Andrew Wiggins, Blake Griffin says it requires 500,000 fans. So some potential connections we could try to make here with other players around the league, other people. Let's see. Let's read this real quick. Fan bonus of 50,000. Al Horford free throw animation. No, thank you. Al Horford my team card. Oh, really? Get an Al Horford my team card. Are you serious? An Al Jefferson my team card? What? What? Oh, I want that card. An Andrew Wiggins? What? Oh, that's pretty sick. I like me some Al Jefferson. Legendary work ethic badge. Hornets away practice jersey. Let's try this, Al Jefferson. Let's see. Jersey sales. Okay, it tells our fans, our team chemistry and whatnot. Let's just see. You've added the first of up to 10 connections to your network. The more connections you select, the more off day opportunities you'll have. Keep an eye on your calendar. Okay, so we did that. We'll see what happens. Very interesting. I don't know if I have to do all 10 or not, but I'm ready for my first game right now as a Chicago Bull.
That's right, it's here, the official start of the new NBA season. I'm Ernie Johnson, excited to be here once again with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith for another go-around. Tonight, it'll be the Chicago Bulls up against the Miami Heat at American Airlines Arena. For Miami, their first time playing these guys this season. A year ago, going 1-2. They'd like to improve on that this go-around. And of course, Freak playing here tonight.
Is B-Train.
Probably heard his story by now, lost a friend of a long time in the offseason. Very tough to deal with, obviously. How hard is it going to be for him to get
his
focus?
It's going to be tough, Ernie. He lost someone that he knew for a long time, and it's going to weigh on him. This will be one of his most trying seasons of his career.
Man, I feel for Freak, man. It's not going to be easy. I mean, but it's an opportunity to grow. You know, a lot of guys, Ernie, you put in this position, you know, you just kind of let the court be your refuge, man. Like, this guy is a strong kid. Strong kid.
So well said, Kenny. That does it for us. Kevin Harlan standing by.
Hey,
All right, they're feeling for me up there. Shaq and Kenny and Ernie, they feel for me. Now, I'm going to say we're probably not starting. Yeah, Mike Dunleavy got that spot locked up for the Momo. We're sitting at 16 minutes a game. He's sitting at 26. We'll be third off the bench. It's a brand new team, so I'm not so worried about it. But eventually, we're going to work our way into this starting lineup. Going up against Gerald Green, the high flyer, good at finishing plays with his feet set around the rim. Press X to strip the ball from that screw bag. I like how they said that. Okay. Oh, man. I don't know what Coach Hoiberg just told me. Hey, I got him. Don't worry. Now, we're in here with Portis, looks like. Taj Gibson. Ooh. Was that mine? No, that wasn't mine. Ooh, okay. Run some pick and rolls to keep the defense guessing. Gotcha. Okay. I love doing that. I was a little distracted, so I didn't know what was going on. Hopefully that wasn't my guy. I don't think it was. All right, now you need to know who you're on the court with. Right now I'm on with Derrick Rose, which is nice. He's waiting for me to get this play started. I'm sorry, Derrick. I'm brand new here, so you can't hate on me. Okay? Just do your thing, guys. Do your thing. I'm not going to disrupt too much. Maybe I'll cut a lane right here. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll get this O board. Maybe I won't. Dang it. I knew. Oh, man. They keep hitting me for those offensive over-the-back fouls. I guess I have to upgrade my rebound statistic to fix that. I hope that would do it. But I love these Bulls jerseys. I love that we're rolling in these babies. Watch out for Gerald. Watch him. We're in a good position right now for a rebound here. Yes, and we got it. All right, hit Derek. Now, you can't ignore Derek Rose in positions like this, okay? Hey, baby, come set me a screen. Yeah, I got you. I got you, Derek. Oh, found him. Okay, yes, got that assist right there. If he would have kept running to the basket, it would have been a little bit of an easier pass, but he stopped. I didn't expect him to stop right there. That might have been me not leading him to the basket, possibly. But nice, nice little assist right there. So we're playing well. We're doing what the coach asked us to do as well. Gerald, there's a lot of confusion over here, Gerald. Please don't. Yes, okay, let's go. Here we go. I'm going to go out to my spot. Yep, okay, wrong side. You passed to the wrong side. That should have been me. Oh, this is my guy here. I'm sticking to my guy. No. Okay. They switched it up. Here I am. I'm guarding Amari Stoudemire. He's old as dust, so this would be a cakewalk. Oh, look at that foul. Holy smoses. Tony Snell checked in for Derrick Rose. So, we're going to probably be running to... I'm going to say Mirotić is going to be my guy. Let's set a nice screen right here. Nice screen, yes. Take it right in at him. He's smaller than us. We can do that, no problem. Notice I've grown my facial hair out a little bit as well. The rough times, they make me not want to shave, I think. All right, there. Oh, hey, that tattoo didn't look so good right there. You got kind of a peek at the Vic tattoo. But it's underneath my arm. I'll probably add some more stuff to it. Underneath my shooting arm, so when I release the ball, you see it hanging out there. I'm not sure if you have the ability to have a signature celebration. I know that Isaiah Thomas for the Celtics. He has this thing where he kind of flexes and shows tattoos under his arm. Ooh, we were almost there. We almost had that. But that'd be kind of a cool signature celebration to have. Yeah, good D, baby. Uh-oh, we got him. Nice. Oh, that was good defense by us. We had them locked down right there. Luckily, he was lucky to get it off to Stoudemire. Okay, let's run this play. Uh-huh, this is me. Uh-huh, Mirotić. Got him. Kind of a bad pass right there. Cut this lane. He found me. Okay, let's do a little fadeaway. He said B-Train. Finally, he said B-Train. We hit that nice shot right there. I think we're, not 100% from the field because we got fouled that one time. But we made our first actual legitimate shot right there. So that's nice. Coming in clean. I think we're playing pretty well for our first game as a Bull here. Get that rebound. Nice, Portis. Nice, Bobby. Okay, I'm looking Mirotić. I want a Mirotić screen and fade, baby. All right, do your thing. Got him. He didn't really float out like I'd like him to right there. I'm guarded by a little midget right now. This little guy can't handle me. Let's get this. Oh, almost had that rebound. Oh, my gosh. No. So that will be I just tapped the foul button, or not the foul button, but the steal button, and he gets me. They hit me, and I'm actually in foul trouble. Two fouls in the first quarter is considered foul trouble, and there I go. Coach was wise to it. He got me out the game. 10 minutes to go in the second quarter here. We're in foul trouble, so we got to be very, very careful. I'm not going to be able to play as aggressive as I'd like to, but we're playing with some starters. Whiteside just dominated Noah down there, had position inside on him, and look at us push this ball. Unbelievable. Okay, I like seeing that. D. Rose going all the way. That's my boy. But we're up. Well, we were up by two. We're tied up now. Hopefully, Derrick Rose make both of these, get us a little lead going. He got them both. Now, they do something here, which I kind of like, but it's keeping you on your toes. Okay, we just got moved to shooting guard during that free throw. And there you go. It's something you have to keep your eye on because that switches who you're defending and that switches your offensive position as well. So you got to be very careful. We've got D Wade on us. This is not going to be super easy. They got a play going, actually. So we broke it. Here we go. Derrick Rose doing his thing. We're going to be doing a little bit of watching for this first game. Just a little bit. Because Derrick Rose is so good. A little bit of awestruck. Okay, here we go. Oh, here we go. Oh, geez. We're here. Okay. This is not a good way to start out our career, man. Okay. Here we go. Get that rebound. Yes, got it. Nice. Let's go. Let's push a little bit, boys. Do you mind? Anybody run into the basket? Okay, let's get a screen and fade going with him. Okay, coach still wants us to run these screen and rolls. Bam, pop it. Okay, give me that assist. I'll take it. Thank you. Okay, coach, I might be fouling people, but look at what I'm doing. And I'm going to try my best on D-Wade. This is the problem. I'm in foul trouble, and I want to play more aggressive defensively, but I can't now because of the... the main reason I want to play aggressive defensively is because of this crazy. Look it. Like that. A defensive breakdown. I was all over him. Just because he scores doesn't mean I didn't play good defense. This is a one and go. This is an ISO for D Rose. Probably. Not for me, I'm imagining. Yeah. Look at him. I'm going to go back door. I'm going back to fouled. Yes. Nice work. We almost broke Whiteside's ankles as well. Now, coach says he doesn't want us allowing any inside baskets. Swarm that paint. Don't let anybody do that. Do what they just did. All right. Nice rebound, baby. Okay. Here we go. Get off me, dang. Get off me. Get it to D Rose. We'll get it back eventually. Don't worry. I'm hanging right here. Hit me. And so it's going to be a 3-second. Oh, you heard it hit. Did you hear it swish through the basket? Oh, we nailed that shot. They called that foul. But was that? Oh, nice. We shooting the free throws. They had a defensive 3-second breakdown. We're the best free throw shooter on the team. So here we go. Get some free points. Well, at least one free point here. That's pretty cool. We got a nice 3-point lead here, which is good. That's good. D Wade. All right. I'm really concerned. Ooh. Cut to the basket for him. Or put Dwayne Wade on him. Ugh. Probably bunched things up a little bit. Didn't space very well. We're going to go over here. Who are we going to guard? There's nobody guarding anybody. Oh, geez. They switched me off. Oh, thank God. Oh, my Lord. Okay, that was close. All right, D Rose. Come on, baby. Come on, D Rose. Come on, D Rose. Do him for me. Give me some love. Just hang around him. All right, there we go. Oh, you foul me. Don't foul me, stupid screw dang. Loosen up. Take it easy, man. It's a long game. It's only second quarter. Freaks. Crazy psycho. Didn't know he's messing with the B train. All right. I'm about to break Dwayne Wade down right here. Give me the ball. All right. It broke down, D Wade. Uh-huh. Okay. Get it in the post. Oh, almost had him. Clear it. Give some space. Direct, protect, paint, F. You kidding me? Did I even have a moment to protect it? I would have tried my best. F you. How about that? I'm sorry. I'm about to get myself another foul. Get this team hyped. No! Dear Lord, it's not my fault. Dunleavy's fault. I'll have his spot in no time. Don't worry. Oh, okay. You're welcome. Let's go. Excuse me, D-Wade. Get crossed, why don't you? Yeah. I like that. I like that, D-Rose. Yes, I like that. Fire and fill. Fire and fill. Bam, 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 bam. Three assists now on the board. Oh, wait. Four assists? Show me the stat. Three assists. Okay. Here it comes. Here comes the D-Wade. Okay, we're good. All right. Oh, he's going into the post. Not for long. I'm here. Yeah, you can't do nothing, Dwayne. Don't even try. Don't. Yes, we'll let you pop. Let's go. Got it. Four assists. Yeah. Do them so nasty. That's a good defensive stand. Dwayne Wade going to think twice now. He's going to think, uh-oh, maybe I suck at basketball now. Maybe I didn't know there was talent like this in the league. Well, guess what? I'm brand new. I'm brand new and I had a friend die. So I think I got screamed, man. No. Contested. Yeah. Let's go. I'm getting loose. I'm cutting to the basket. You missed me. Get him. Fire it. Assist. Oh, you stupid, dumb, tall, lanky idiot. All right, he's one of the best power forwards in the game, so I can't be too hard on him. Who they got me guarding? Oh, Judas Priest almighty. I had a hand in his face. That wasn't even my guy. I'm just trying to help. I'm trying to get this game in our favor. We're losing by one because of the stupid morons. Hey, I'm in my spot. Nice hit. Nice foul. Okay, good. Get to the line, make those free throws. Get us back in the lead. Oh, geez, that's a terrible pass, dude. What?
That's his third foul of the game.
I'm just coming back down court. I didn't even hit anything. Oh, they hit me for the fouls so bad. Oh, my Lord. Okay, well, I guess we potentially stopped a fast break or some fast transition play right there. So we get to get in our defensive set. There's a little silver lining to that dark cloud. But, yeah, I don't even remember what I was saying now before. All this arena sound is freaking me out. Let's go. We're here. Don't try to post me up. Please don't try to post me up. I'll make you embarrassed. My rebound. Here we go. Nice. Okay. Shut down opponent's possession. We do that. Okay. I want a Jimmy Butler here. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I should have gone with that. You fall forward again? Get it to Jimmy. What? What? Jimmy! Okay. So I got distracted. That little crossover move, that kind of threw D-Wade off, and I should have just pulled for that jumper right there. I was thinking too much about the pick and roll game, getting more assists on the board, because I'm working on potentially triple-double numbers here. All right, coach wants us to run those pick and rolls, so let's see if we can get one going right here. Yes. Hit me! Yes! Way outside! Oh! From so far downtown! So clean! They checked Snell in for Butler. So, D-Rose is a nice go-to option offensively for us. Aha! Okay, I'm gonna do a Miritich pick and fade. Coach wants these pick and fades, so... Or pick and rolls. Boom! Nice! Oh, drop that, man. You see that man fall to the ground? Ooh, we're getting assists. We're dishing the ball like mad, which is beautiful. Coaches gotta love that. Plus, we're running the pick game like he wants us to. So that's good. All right, looks like Coach was semi-impressed with that offensive stand. Nice. Oh, I was there. I was going to try to clean that up. I really have to mind my spacing. My spacing is not so great, and I haven't been getting any points for it because I've kind of been running to the basket a lot. and our team's penetrating a lot. Now, I was used to being on Phoenix where there were a lot of outside shooters, so running the basket got us some nice offensive rebounds. Here, these guys are penetrating a lot more, and that's the depth of NBA 2K16. The team is penetrating a lot more, plays totally different. So kind of hanging outside, probably a good idea, especially being in position. It'll help us be in position to get back on transition defense if we miss the shot and they outlet. All right, they get me in the corner. I hate being over here, but okay. Hey, how about a screen then, eh? Yeah. Got him. Yes. Another assist, baby. Oh my gosh. We're getting so many assists. Remember last year? Like, I could never get. I had like a 13 assist game. It might have been my highest because my guys, they couldn't score. That was my biggest problem. I played on terrible teams. Now on the Bulls. Oh, let's go. Snell.
Out to the wing.
Get it. Yeah. Nice.
Good ball move.
What the snail? Beautiful steal or block or whatever he did. Somehow he got that outlet and that transition. Whoa, I just glitched through Chris Bosch. That transition ball. Oh, come on, guys. Come on. Defensive stops, please. One and go. So this is a D Rose ISO. Got to let it happen. Let him do his thing. Yep. Nice shot. Oh, somewhat contested. Was able to throw it off. Okay, we need a stop right here, boys. Need a stop. It's not going to come. If they score, it's not. I was about to say it's not going to come at my hands. It didn't. But still. Okay, here we go. Different little motion play here. It's nice that they're still looking for me. Okay, nice Taj in the post. Good. Taj against Stoudemire, though. Yeah. Oh, nice! And one, baby! Okay. Potential for us to go up by three. He's not a great foul shooter, but we got the potential for it. So this is good. Good, good, good. We got some good momentum going. Oh, yes. We won this game. Looks like we won this game. The boys came back. They got me in at the fourth quarter. Who's that? Is that our rookie? That's our rookie this year, isn't it? Come set me a screen, dude. Oh, is that our rookie? Wow. Okay. Get him. Fire it. Oh, no, that's Barisal. Yeah. Okay. I don't know who that point guard is, though. Look it. I went down for that O board, and look at them on transition. They're out. They're loose. What is that, Neely? I've never heard of him. Okay. Let's go. Get me. Yes. Nice cut to the lane right there. Beautiful little play. We're just playing garbage ball right now, even though Dwayne Wade's still out there and some of their starters are. You see the crowd is empty. Okay, we're good. Yes, this is a first official win of the new year. That's good to see. Okay, yep, I'm here. Oh. Well, we got that A-minus grade. Hello, anybody need points? Go ahead and fire it, new guy. Okay, don't fire it. Is he new? He gotta be new, right? But anyway, good first game for us. We had a good game in the books. Nice little play to finish it out. I think our coach grade couldn't have been terrible. Because we did get the F on that one. But overall, pretty good.
It was a great win for the team tonight. What can you take out of such a positive overall performance?
I knew the team was capable of a performance like this. I was feeling it tonight even before the game, telling guys in the locker room that this game was ours. Now I just got to keep them hungry, not let them forget how dominant we could be. Huge win tonight. Huge win.
Huge win. Huge win.
Are you getting the ball as much as you like out there?
His mouth's stuck open. It doesn't matter.
That kind of thing doesn't matter to me. As long as we're winning games, I don't care how much I have the ball in my hands. I really don't. The team comes first. You know that.
You went through a lot last year as you got acclimated to being in the NBA. And then you went through a tough time in the offseason with the death of your childhood friend, Victor.
Yeah.
Can you explain your mindset to us as you try to move forward this season?
I'm focused on basketball. That's the politically correct. It is, dude.
Look, last year went by in a flash, so I ain't even thinking about it no more. It's about what I can do now, with this team right here. Vic's gone, and sometimes I still can't believe it. But he's in a better place, and that has nothing to do with my play this season. None. So from now on, let's not bring up my past, and let's keep these things a basketball
only. Oh, jeez. Right?
I'm ready to take the next step this season, and that's all you need to know. Thank you.
I didn't expect him to be such a jerk. Shouldn't they say, hey, he's going to be a jack-off on this comment if you say it?
You can't do that, sir.
No, you're not hearing me. I want to talk to Vic.
Look, sir, we need you to calm down as soon as you can.
No. Hey, listen. Put down the phone, and I don't want to hear it get picked up until Vic the Van Leer's on the phone.
Give me the phone.
Put Vic on the phone.
Mr. Freak,